Well done indeed. moving farther away. Won't you hear me?
Thank you. What a great single. Come on down, Alf and Vince. Come and join us. You've got the most fantastic voice. I've really only had a chance to appreciate it during the course of the show. And you're actually a blues singer, aren't you?
Well, I was originally, but...
being modest. Vince, welcome to the show. What a success for that single, eh?
Yeah, indeed, yeah. We're really pleased.
We had lots of cards coming in for Pop the Question, to put questions to you. Alf, a lot of them wanted to know, although you come from Basildon in Essex, you have a French name. Is this a stage name, or do you have French ancestors?
No, my father's French, and that's what I was christened, Geneviève.
Well, Geneviève, and then what's your other names?
Alison Moyer.
Alison, so the Alf is a sort of abbreviation of Alison. Good, that came from Helen Avis from East Cosh and Portsmouth in Hampshire. Thank you, Helen, very much. Right, Vince, musically, how did it all begin for you? Where did you learn music?
I started off playing violin at music school.
Violin?
Violin, yeah.
Oh, I'd probably been in piano.
No, violin, I'm afraid.
Yeah?
Pretty awful. Then I went into guitar.
What age was that?
Played guitar when I was about 14, I think. And then eventually onto synthesizers.
That came from Audrey Christie and Fiona from Woodford Green in Essex. From Alison Thorne from West Lidford in Somerton in Somerset. Morning, Alison. I hope the weather's as good with you as it is up here. It's a beautiful day. We should be out in the sun in a short while. The question is to you, Vince. Who would you most like to meet if you could meet anyone in the world?
I think I'd like to meet Paul Simon.
Paul Simon of Simon
Garfunkel, yeah.
Are you going to their concert, which they're doing?
Indeed, yeah.
Just doing the one at Wembley, aren't they?
Yeah.
100,000, I'll see you there, look forward to that. And who would you most like to meet?
I think either Muddy Waters or John Lee Hooker.
A good blues singer.
Great. Yeah.
Congratulations with only you. Thank you for doing our Get Set theme.
Thanks very much.
Really appreciate it. That's going to be out as a single soon. And thank you to Alf and Vince from your zoo.